The Shack Boom, I haven't heard too much about him. He's not the one that shoots rainbows, I don't think. He seems alright. Decent AoE. Not too intimidating, but whatever. It works, I guess. What's over here? Is there oh, I can go to this one, guys. Check it out. See what I get. Wonder what I get. Let's go, let's go. Come on. Here.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this
zone. Beat me. Alright, I'm not gonna waste my time going through this stuff. I apologize if you can hear my dog barking. He doesn't seem to care for her. I realize that they're the importance. What the? I didn't realize the importance of this game. Let me see if I can get this. Oh, get out of here! Alright. I just kind of won this last time I made it. There we go. Ooh, the hat I already have. Cool. I'll put it on just so I get a new hat. You know, I feel like I got something out of that. Piece of cheese. Fucking rage.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Let's go. Who did the fuck up now? I feel like this part does get kind of hard. Oh no, but I got my new powers and I gotta worry about it. Too big of a beast. Say something.
So much fun that the Skylanders are back.
She seems you way too happy for being for the world that being destroyed. Persephone.
Oh dear, not again, silly Dro. I'd best go back to the Core of Light. I will meet you there later for dancing. Happy luck, great Skylander.
Thanks. Ooh. Alright, now I think every time I play this one, I always get like pretty close to dying, so let's try not to do this time. Sweet. Let me see if I can do this guy, because I know they can't go through those things. So I'm gonna go ahead and put him down. That was easy. What a pussy. Alright, there's probably more I gotta fight up here. Oh, these things, come on. Can't even see him. I put him up. Ooh, level up. Damn. They call me cute dad. The cute dad. I think I'm gonna buy the stealth
this
elf.
Is the elite airship you are looking
next.
For. Shoot it down.
She seems like she's kind of weak in PvE, but I don't know. Give her a shot. She seems like she's like a rogue type deal. But I mean, I'm just gonna focus on this thing. What? That wasn't it? What the fuck? Yes, I got it. Almost died. Damn. She seems like she's a pretty powerful PvE, but I'm not sure about the whole PvP type deal with her. Who cares? I got the propeller. And now I'm the best ever. Let's go. OMG, I found the propeller. As much cash as I get. Although I hate being this guy, I just gotta grab everything in every little detail. But I don't care, let's go. Convenient.
Oh, that's impressive. Almost as impressive as me. Boom!
Well, now we should be able to fly even higher.
His voice is so annoying.
Come on, let's get back so I can get to work. We'll slap this baby on, fly on up to the impenetrable stronghold, pick up the eternal air thingy, and then be back in time for my day.
It's the eternal life source, I believe.
If she doesn't faint from anticipation first.
Is that already chapter 3? Wow, that was pretty short. Like, of course I'm stupid, I couldn't get any legendary treasures, any hats. I got one hat. Oh man. Oh well, well, there we go. Let's see, there's probably a cutscene. There always is a cutscene.
Happy to dance in this old place. Here is bright and smooth, with many secret parties. We'll play here for a while time.
For a while time.
Before you leave, I will help.
Just like Yoda.
I will.
It's basically all she does is just give you, like, she's the one that gives you, teaches you the new powers and everything, teaches you all, like, the new skills and the paths.
I can see you hit it off with Persephone, strange
so,
girl, that one.
I'll show you right now, actually. I got a little bit of time.
Poor thing. Well, it's going to take me some time to install this
propeller,
never
shuts up.
So why don't you cool your jets? Take a load off.
Good.
Hello, extremely once more.
I have money for a new spell.
For extra enjoyment, I will help you with your play quest.
Yes. Oh, I could buy it. It's the big crystal. Although I do want that. Oh, I'll buy it just so I can show you guys. I haven't seen this yet, so I'm gonna buy it. And she shoots you with this laser and all of a sudden you're just awesome. She wants you to save the world while she's being a cheap ass and making you pay for this.
Inside you now. Even when
stupid.
You leave Skylands
oh well.
And turn back into a statue, the magic will be with you so you can play happy wherever you go. Forever you will dance with the new happy
I actually
powers.
Keep him in the box too still. But here we go. Ooh, big one. As you can see, it's shoots out twice as big. It's pretty cool. Give me some AoE. Sweet. Alright guys, well, stay tuned for chapter 4 that should be coming out within the next few days. But yeah, so like I said, if you guys have any preferences on who you want me to play with, just let me know and I will gladly hook you up. I have Trigger Happy, the Aqua guy, I forgot his name, Spyro, and Prison Break. I'm looking at getting Stealth Elf pretty soon, but we'll see about that. So thanks and subscribe.